my lovelies, Nicole Queen here. I'm still in House Flipper, still super fucking stoked. We're gonna work on one of the houses. I think the smaller one first we'll go and do. So obviously it's a fucking hot mess and we need to clean it up, but then once it's cleaned up, we're gonna redo it and it's gonna be fucking awesome. What color scheme I want to go with. I have to see what I'm feeling. Green is my favorite color, so I'll probably go with green. I like that we start out in the street. Alright. Let's clean it up. I'm thinking, usually what I do in a place is I go in and I sell everything. And then I start from scratch. So that's probably... What are these books all on the floor for? Just to show that you got the books? Probably. Alright. Okay, so if you aim right in the middle, it turns that on and off. Totally didn't mean to do that. That's one thing I hate about trying to sell everything, is sometimes you sell stuff that you don't want to sell. Look at those cool plugs. Kitchen cabinets. I kind of like those doors. I might keep those. Okay, you can make it wood. Interesting. Gray, dark gray. Kind of like the dark gray with the light blue. Is there lights up here? I don't know if I saw those in the store. I kind of like these doors, so I might keep those too. Obviously, I'll probably have to buy a lot of the same stuff back. Okay. Ooh, I didn't even... What the fuck is this? A little... You can't even see it! Interesting. I mean, I like it. It's a little weird. I like all this. I like this too, but like I said, I like those lights. I have one here and then this huge chunk here. Very strange positioning for the lights, I will say that. Let's worry about the walls first. What color? I feel like we might go with yellow. No, maybe yellow. Yellow and then another like really bright color. I like this color. It almost makes me want to make it like a Boston Bruins house. But too bad there's like not any other Boston Bruins anything. That's my favorite hockey team. Despite the fact they just lost last night like fools, it is what it is. Okay. Almost done with this area, because I'm just going to do this wall, and then the other wall is going to be something else. But I got to finish this wall down here. Sounds like spook music. I need that fucking window back. I guess we can change it because I wanted yellow. Anyway. Perfect. What does this need? Nope, that just needs to be cleaned. I thought it needed, like, plaster. Alright, we gotta change these walls because I can't freaking see anything. Or let's get some lights. I like beige, and then I like the cream, but I feel like beige goes with the yellow a little bit better. Ooh, beige and brass. Okay. One, two, three, four. Okay, that way we can actually see. And I'm gonna put one, two, in here. Get rid of that stuff. I think I'm gonna make the next house a cyberpunk house with all like the pipes and shit. But this one, I am not. Oh, another toaster though. I will keep you. Okay, now I can actually freaking see most places. Finish picking up all this trash. I actually have to sell this. Okay. Pile of books. Here we go. Here we go. Clean all this shit up. Alright. Ooh, I see a little bit more schmutz. A little more schmutz on the ground. Where's the schmutz? There it is. And there's like something somewhere on the ground around here. See that little black bit? Is that these? No. It's supposed to be like right here, but there's nothing there. Lame. Again, we'll probably put the same stuff back in, but I want to make it different colors. Because what's the fun in not changing it? That one off. I use these lights because I'm a huge fan. What do we want? Like a hot pink bathroom. Yeah. Perfect. Let's clean this room up because it's a freaking mess. Here we go. We got more mess upstairs. Is this what it wanted? No. Yuck, this place is messy. All these fucking wires. where this bit is. See, I'm pointing at it. Nothing. That's gonna drive me crazy. Okay, the room's not gonna be pink. Oh, that frickin' pizza. There's some here. There we go. Now I just gotta get rid of the trash upstairs. Come on, babies. You're gonna make me pick up every single piece of slice by itself. What are these wires doing? Can I get rid of these? Nope, those are just in there, huh? I have those, let's see. I have hanging closet clothes. No, a closet wasn't the right thing. There we go. Just one thing. That way we can still get to the walls and change those. Let's see. Bedroom. I'm thinking blue. Like a bright, vibrant, like that blue-violet color mixed with these. So I'm going to do that solidly one. This I'm going to do stripes. And then I'll do this whole wall right here. Okay. I see it. I see it in my head, guys. I don't know if you see it with me. Hopefully. Go. And then walls, paint, blue, violet. I think this is pretty much like the same color. Yeah, it's pretty dang close. Close enough that when you look from afar, I think it'll look good. Not from a fire, but you know what I mean. Once it's all done, I feel like it'll come together. Yeah, I like it. Let me make sure there's no other blues I like better. The blue-violet is kind of what I had in mind. I think these are too blue. That's not enough blue. Yep, I like this one. Okay, we'll paint this whole section this blue. We're gonna have to sell that window, make it a dark blue window. Paint those. Come here. Paint that. Okay. These are really, like, I wish I had these wallpapers and stuff in real life. That'd be so sick. And then we got four. We can do this back wall right here. Perfect. And then we'll paint the other walls in the closet. Where was it? I think I'm gonna have to sell this stupid thing. Paint the walls, and then put it back in. I'm a dope, because I've done that before, so I've already learned that lesson one time, and yet, didn't learn that lesson. Come on. There we go. Like I said, I like these doors in this house. So I am not going to change them. I like all this. Like I said, we got to change the window to a blue window. a dark blue window. There we go. Look at that bad boy. Perfect. I almost want to like build the wall out this way and make the room bigger. So hopefully we have those. I know this just defeats the purpose of the fact that I just painted this inside wall and then sold my paint already, but that's okay. That way we got a bigger room to work with to make the bedroom, to make it a little cooler. Get rid of that. Oh, I still got a chunk of wall hanging up there. Why were those two get riddable and one wasn't? Alright. So now I need to buy more of this wall. Buy more of this honeycomb. And then need to buy more of that violet paint. Okay. Get to this. Perfect. Interesting. I'm gonna stick that back with this, paint these stripes, and then figure out what exactly I want to do with the other wall. Okay. A nice bigger bedroom. What should we do for the floors? I kind of like maybe one of the concretes or something like that. To make it look kind of... I don't know. I could do the blue tiles, but that would be... Love you. That would be a bit excessive on the blue on the eyeballs. How about some of this? Although, I don't know. That's like fancy. Maybe we could go with black, we could go with light colored. I guess we'll go with light colored. Yeah, I like those together. I want the bed to be like over here so that it has a little space. I want to stick this back in that fucking closet. Okay. What do I want to do with that wall? I shouldn't have sold my fucking paint like an idiot. Again, I do that so often, but thankfully... my god. Thankfully, I have a bunch of money saved up. Come on. There we go. Now this. I like all these signs too. I'm gonna have to stick them back up, but in different places. And with different colors. I think you can do different colors. Where? furniture. I want lights. Wall. Yeah, see? Solid dream. Goodbye hopes only. What if I write neon? Here we go. Good vibes. See? Blue. Make it big. So, pick that there, and then make like a nice, cool kind of abstract painting on the other chunk. Oh yeah, maybe that one. Although I got the yellow right there, which kind of goes with it. Well, yeah, although if I'm gonna have the bed there, then that's not too big of a deal. I need my dark blue bed. I need blue. Do I want blue in that? I guess so. Blue. Blue mattress. Dark black, dark gray. I kind of like this one. What a small ass fucking bed. I wonder, can we put like two of these next to each other and make a big bed? Of course not. Not so much. Well, I guess I will stick it right about. Maybe where it was is good. Although it would be nice to be nicely lined up under this. I don't know if the music is like glitched out in this, because this isn't really music that's playing in the background. It's just like, you know. How big is this? If I make it blue and blue. And what I did sandy, but this one doesn't have sandy. That was for that though. Just for the legs. We'll do the brass, whatever. Here we go. Those there. I can still make it over. We can put a desk in this section with all the gaming stuff. I also like some of these, though. Did I do dark blue or blue? I think I did regular blue. Brass. I think they have like a futuristic one. Maybe I'm wrong. Ooh, I can stick this bad boy in there. Let's see. Look at that. Okay. We need a chair. I think if I write gaming. Yep, blue. There we go. Still can get behind that. Maybe another couple of cabinets over here. Ooh. Or a gaming chair. Can I fit this? Would this fit in the closet? I wonder. Hang on. Because I will gladly sell that to fit this in here. No? Okay. Perfect. Ultimate, like, gamer setup. I wish I could change the color on that. Because I can change the color on everything else. I'm gonna stick one of these buddies in here just because this makes me really happy. Alright. Got my tiger hanging out. Let's get down here. So this has the yellow all the way. Doesn't exactly go with the blue, but fuck it. I don't care. I want... So if it's that color yellow, that's not like that color. I feel like it's more like this color. But then I want a light yellow stripe with it on that wall. Banana smile? I don't think so. Pineapple happiness? I think so. Yeah, I like those two together. They look nice. So, yep, that matches very nicely. Perfect. Okay. As you can tell, I like stripes a lot. I utilize them a ton in my designs just because I think it looks neat. It's different. Okay. Here we go. I think I still like the black in that. What the fuck is this? Just a big black screen? That's weird as shit. Okay. Bright yellow. Gonna have enough to make it the last two. Perfect! Okay. I really like how much brighter this is. Now, we gotta work on the kitchen. I kinda want red. Nope, I want green. I don't know how many are gonna be on each side. Maybe I'll do... Nah. Here we go. I'm gonna do these two side walls. Why is this one like brown instead of black? That's annoying. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wah! I might buy one more pack, only cause, whoop. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, sell that. And then I think for these walls, it'd be nice to have, where is it, like gray, maybe not gray fog, where is a better gray, regular gray, steel gray, silver glacier, we'll do that. Not as dark as I was imagining, but they don't have the right dark gray that I want, so. I'm gonna go with this. I guess I should probably stick the right colored lights in here now, huh? Lights. Green. I don't remember. did beige and then brass. Here we go. So I kind of like that pattern wall, but I also think it'd be nice. I wonder if I did this. What do I want to do? Maybe I'll just paint it this. Come on, jipping me with just like the last little section. Alright, that's gonna drive me nuts that that's brown, so I need to get black. Okay, literally for... Was this not black? It looked fucking black. Okay, well, just in case, now they are all black. Let's see, for the kitchen, do they have a corner one for this? Hanging corner. Corner. Here we go. Blue. No, we did green. And dark green? Or, ooh, green and emerald ocean. That doesn't really match, though. The lights are going to be green. Tabletop. I think dark green again. What the hell's going on here? It's a little annoying. I think there's like a plug behind it that I didn't pay attention to. So green, dark green, dark green, and then green. Need a bridge. Gotta put this toaster in. Although we already have one, don't we? Let's just move the one we have. Although it's not the right color. That's why. Was that really that the whole time? What the fuck? Ooh. That's really cool. Move those, because I want this. Oh, brass. I like that. Well, that's definitely not going to fit there, but that'll fit there. No, I think it's going to fit way better over here. Okay. I hate that awkward space. I wonder, can I fit like a 40? The real skinny buddy. Can I fit that in there? Dark blue, and by blue I mean green. Dark green, and green. Yes! Look at how fucking cool that looks. Cool that looks. Cool that looks. I make the best houses in the town. Do, 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 do. Green. Dark green. Green. Okay. Kitchen is looking good. We need like a living room slash dining room area. And we need to fix the bathroom. So the kitchen's right there. The place to eat should be like here by the window. Furniture. Let me check one thing. Alright. I'm actually going to stop this one here because it's getting a bit long, and we're going to pick right back up in the next video with it. I love you all. Thank you for watching. Bye.